What's up, everybody? Welcome back to more Destroy All Humans 2. My name's Raven from the Sky. Let's do this.
Okay, Pox, what are we gonna do about these crabby blisk?
They'll undoubtedly kill us if we don't kill them first. Therefore, there's only one thing we can do. Destroy them! Starting with their crashed warship. Unfortunately, as discussed, its hull is impervious to Furon weaponry. It does, however, have a weakness. The main thruster protected by an armored hatch. Open that hatch, Crypto, and then bring on the boom boom!
You are so cute when you do that. So how do I get this thruster hatch open? It's gotta be locked down tight.
It is, and my scans reveal the hatch controls have been disabled. It seems the Blisk have removed the Nexus crystals powering the circuit, but not destroyed them. Those crystals are still around somewhere. I'm reading a faint Nexus signature somewhere inside the Blisk base. Find the Nexus crystals to power the circuit and open the hatch. Then, destroy that warship!
I think little Crypto just woke up. All right, Poxy. I'm tan, rested, and ready. Let's bring this crab pot to a boil. Bam!
Right! Head for the Blisk base and see if you can find those crystals. I'll keep scanning while you're inside. If I lock onto the crystals, I'll let you know. And be careful. These Blisk are a lot stronger than...
Anybody else I've fought, I got it. Don't worry. Ponzeby was right about one thing. Everybody cracks.
Brace yourself, Crypto. This mission is going to be an extreme test of your particular... talents. Head into the... Blisk base on foot and see if you can find those Nexus crystals. Are picking up a weak signal from one of the crystals near your current location. There, Crypto! That Blisk warrior has it! Take him out and pry that crystal from his cold, scaly hands!
So we pretty much got the basic ones, shield and the basic weapons all the way upgrade. That's what I want to do first. Blisk warrior, what is he talking about?
Thank you.
already destroyed the shield on another one, but it has to be the one that even though they're the same. The one that they have highlighted on the map.
You recovered all the Nexus crystals, and I owe Gastro a fiver. Now, to open that main thruster hatch, you'll need to insert those crystals into the sockets on the mothership to reconnect the circuit.
So you have to blow the shield off him first.
hatch is open! Now the part I know you've been waiting for. Call in the saucer crypto, because it's time to play Blow Up the Blisk Warship! And remember, don't waste your ammunition firing at the hull. The only vulnerable spot is inside that thruster. Fabulous work!
About freaking time. Enough pussyfooting around. We want to make boom boom.
Come on. I don't even care about the X. I just want to pass it. This boss fight was so freaking insane. It was a hard day's fight, all right.
much is it, Crypto? You've wiped out the Blisk base! I've half a mind to put you up for a medal, but only half.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel to see us grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace.